Hello, today I'm going to review this raft that my son got for his birthday. It's the Explorer 200 and it is from Amazon. And we just took it out. We made the oars, which was super easy. It was just you had just screwed in a couple pieces. It was super duper duperly easy. And we're gonna take it to the lake and we will show you. So it's super big and you'll see it when we get to the lake, but we blew it up just part way, and then we're gonna blow it up the rest when we get there. We did it with just an electric pump. You know, one of the plug-in pumps, and it was super easy to do, but it looks awesome. Like the quality feels really nice. It's really big. And these are the oars. Whoop. Right here. And there was just this piece right here, and it screwed into that, which screwed into that, and then that screwed into that. Super duper easy. And they feel like they're really good quality. Like it's not cheapy plastic. Like it's really hard, thick plastic. All right, so we also bought this little thing from Amazon, this little air compressor. And I'll link that as well. And it plugs into, what do you call it, Andy? The
Cigarette lighter.
cigarette lighter, yeah.
But if your cigarette lighter isn't powerful enough, it also comes with a little adapter so you can attach it directly to your car battery.
Oh, cool. Yay. Look how big it is. That's awesome. That's going to be really fun.
Let's just go.
Okay, look at here it is all filled up. Andy said the pump worked awesome. Look at this thing. That is awesome. I could fit in that. Yes, you need sunscreen. Good idea.
There's the new raft. The first time I brought it back out and filled it up with a little bit more air. I think when it's brand new, maybe the material stretches a little bit. And she's sitting in it what looks like backwards right now. So more of her weight is toward where the bigger part of the boat is. I'm not sure exactly how you're supposed to sit in it, but it's working for her. She likes it. Henry and Charlie were both in it earlier. It can go up to 210 pounds. It's hard to know how much air to put in. It says the pressure to put in it on the back, but I don't have a device to measure that low of pressure, so I just pumped it up till it felt pretty hard. There's little rings we don't have on the oars that will keep them in the little spots. We forgot to bring those. So right now she just has to hold the oars in there. There are little rubber rings that you put over the top of the oars that will hold the oars in those spots. So if you let go, they won't fall out. Pretty nice. How do you like it? Yeah.
I've never done oars like this before.
I've only used them in a real boat, which is probably different when you're in a floater.
Very fun.
So there's Amy and Charlie both in the boat. Works good. It's pretty neat. They like it.